my subscribers and friends. Your encouraging words and your videos are very much appreciated.
Your dwelling place, oh Lord Almighty.
Hello guys, Crystal here with another natural hair video. I first want to say Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's to all of you guys. I hope you have a blessed new year. And now moving on with the rest of my information, I am now 12 months post-BC. Yay me! I'm so excited. I'm happy to have hit a year yet again. However, I still feel motivated, unlike the last time I hit a year, where I was like at a point where I'm like, I'm ready to get a relaxer. I still feel motivated. I still want this, and I believe a lot of it has to do with the fact that I'm able to change up my style as opposed to seeing the natural hair all the time. I have to see something different. That's my problem. But I am so excited about the fact that I just hit 12 months now. Even though I have been natural for 12 months now, I've only been growing my hair out for 6 months. For the first 6 months, I was keeping my hair cut. I kept it shaved in the back, on the sides, and basically in like a high top Philly type of style. But of course, curly. Check out those little pictures right there. So, yeah. 6 months worth of growth, but 12 months post-BC. I do want to talk a little bit about some stuff here. First, I want to say that I am just in love with this lip gloss that I have on right now. I know that this is a natural hair video, but I want to share this with all my dark skin lovelies. And I believe it can work for other skin tones too. I'm just simply saying it's a nice color that works with dark skin. Check that out. I think that is just gorgeous. This is the color. It's from Bath and Body Works, I do believe. Yes, Bath and Body Works. It's called Plum Mint. I doubt if you can even see that. And it is 100% natural mint. And I got it from my boyfriend's mom inside of a gift basket with other things for Christmas. And I just think it's so pretty, guys. It's so pretty. Look at that. And look at that high gloss, guys. It is nice. I like that. I like it a lot. But I just came back from the store. I went to Marshall's. Oop, I can take this off. Now that I'm back in. It's been cold here, guys. I don't know where you guys are, but I'm in Maryland. And for like the last couple of days, it has been freezing cold. Let me hook my hair up a little bit. Ooh, a little in the eye action. Not for me. I can't stand hair in my eyes. But I did get some things. Now, I wanted to make mention that I planned on changing some things up now that I've been trying my last product for 6 months. And as you may already know, I have been using the Crease Pillow entire line of products. And this is a Dominican product. I use the shampoo, the conditioner, the deep treatment, the leave-in conditioner, and the drops. And the drops was to stimulate growth. And it did really good for me over the summer because I did a whole lot of cold washes and just sweating and all that other good stuff. So it did wonderful. However, I see a huge change in my hair now. Once it started to get cool outside, it wasn't my best friend anymore. And I say that because my hair was drier and stuff, so I didn't need all that. I didn't need shampoo. And then I started doing black tea rinses and shampooing my hair once a week. And I believe my hair has had enough. I mean, yeah, it's still in a protective style, basically, because while I'm wearing my little lace front wigs and stuff, my hair stays back in cornrows, and I keep it moisturized. I moisturize it very good before I even cornrow. My hair's just been really dry and tangly and shedding excessively. And I'm just like, what in the world is going on? I've never experienced my hair like this. So I'm trying to figure it out, and I really believe that because I'm also doing the black tea rinses because of my shedding. But I believe it's not so much that I'm having a problem with shedding. I need to stop using this. It's too strong for my hair at this present time. So conditioner is concerned, that's not a problem. I believe it's just a shampoo that's the issue. So as far as the conditioner is concerned, I'll still use it for co-washes. Like I said, the treatment is gone. The leave-in conditioner, that works great. So I'll continue using that until it's gone. And the drops I will use. But the shampoo, nada. It's gone and I don't want to use it anymore. I'm sitting here doing black tea rinses because I think that I'm having a problem with my skin. And it's not. I really believe it's this. I will continue to do my black tea rinses, but I have decided to change my products and now I'm going to use Giovanni. Bam! I just came from Walmart and I bought this little gift set. It's a limited edition. And this is the Smooth as Silk edition. And it costs $12.99. They had three different ones for you to choose from. They had the 50-50, which is for normal to dry hair, as well as the Tea Tree oil one, and that's for all different types of hair. But I feel, first of all, my hair might be a little damaged because of how much I was drying it out by washing it weekly, and some of us just don't need our hair washed that often. So I decided to go along with Giovanni, and I chose this one because it's for damaged hair, and I believe my hair is damaged. And after I use this, or whenever I feel like my hair is where it needs to be, then I'll purchase the 50-50 because I heard that's really good for normal dry hair. But first I want to get my hair to a healthy state, so this is what I'll be using, my Giovanni. It comes with shampoo, conditioner, and hairspray. I don't need this. I don't do any styles which require hairspray. But came in the set, only $12.99. Marshall's, that's where it's at. I also purchased some conditioner since I want to do co-washes. I'm starting to get tired of seeing my wigs. I'm tired of seeing straight hair. And I want to go back to showing my natural hair. And this is where you guys come in. Please point me in the direction of nice styles to wear during the winter. Because right now it's still winter time. But I plan to do wash and goes. I'm going to do my washes or whatever at night. So by the time the morning comes for me to do whatever I got to do for the day, my hair will be completely dry. I have seen a couple of videos on that, on how to take care of my hair and do cold washes at night, and by the morning I'll be straight. So, but I would like to see some other styles as well. But keep in mind that my hair is not long, so don't put me in the direction of styles for long hair, because it won't work for me. I'm looking for short hairstyles. I believe that my hair on the sides might be about 2 inches long, the hair in the back 2 inches, but the hair throughout the center, it should be about 5 inches long. So remember, I'm growing out that high top Philly look. You'll see it in a moment. I'm still wearing my wig right now because I just purchased these things. I just came from the store. But I bought this conditioner for my co-washes, and it was on sale for $5, 64 ounces. $5. It's called Back to Basics. It's called the Jasmine Curl Refreshing Conditioner. It's for curly or wavy hair, anti-frizz, and all that other good stuff. Excuse me, and I've read it, and it looked good. So, and Marshall's has a lot of Back to Basics. I've seen them in there. I've never really touched them, but when I saw this was $5, I was like, give it to me. Because conditioners tend to be the same for me. I've never found a conditioner that make me go, oh, wow. No. Because conditioners is not even your last step in styling your hair when it comes to us. You know, we have to put in a leave-in conditioner, styling products. I mean, that's where I get the wow. It's like, man, that made my hair really defined. It did this, did that. But as far as co-washes are concerned, guys, this is what I'm going to use, especially if I'm doing it on a daily basis. I need a lot of conditioner. So I found this for $5, my Giovanni set, $12.99. And I'm just going to go for it. And wish me luck, guys. If you have any tips for me, please let me know. Again, I'm dealing with very, very dry hair. I plan to take this on off. It's just a glueless lace front. It's called the Lauren, my favorite. And I plan to take this off, and I'm going to go ahead and wash my hair with my Giovanni set. I'm also going to do my black tea rinse as well. And no more of this. And I'm going to do my wash and goes. And from that point on, My co-washes will be with this, Back to Basics Jasmine.
The highest mountain, looked all around, couldn't find nobody. Went down into the deepest valley, looked all around down there, couldn't find nobody. I went across the deep blue
sea. Okay, guys, I am completely finished with washing my hair. I do want to make mention that the first part of the video, when I still had on the Lauren, that was last week. I was supposed to go into doing the wash, but I got lazy. So a week later is when I took out my braids, which was yesterday. And then I also washed my hair yesterday, and I used the products that I showed you in the video earlier. The Giovanni for the shampoo, and then I did a black tea rinse, and then I deep conditioned with my Elastic QP soy oil deep hydration protein conditioner. And then after I set out, I conditioned with my Giovanni deep moisturizing conditioner. And then I rinsed out the conditioner, and I just allowed my hair to air dry. I didn't put anything in my hair. And by the time I was done all that, it was nighttime. I put the satin cap on, went to bed. When I woke up this morning, my hair was stuck to my head, of course. That's always the case. Whenever I lay down, my hair gets stuck to my head. So I'm never really able to hold on to any styles that involve my hair being out, because it just doesn't work out. But today I did my cold wash, and I used the jug or whatever of conditioner that I smelled really good. It made my hair feel good. And I'm going to show you exactly how I did my cold wash now. Check it out.
And my ears are hand. You are he who carried out redemption's plan. You are he who carried out redemption's plan.
Search all over, couldn't find nobody.
I'm happy with what I have going on right now. However, as you can see right there, I need a lineup, and I need it bad, because I don't like all this going on, the spread wild thing, and I don't like this kind of hairline, you know. I like my hairline to be tighter. Check that out. You see that? I want a tighter lineup. So I'm going to go to the barbershop either today or tomorrow, and I will show you some after pics after this.
Find nobody.
Nobody great. Body great.
Nobody greater than you.
Come on, lift those hands for real in here. Come on. Nobody great.